What practical advice do you have, and for what reason, for people today? Are you focused on helping people with anxiety?
One wisdom skill is mindfulness, right? How do you be mindful? You know, that wisdom skill can be very helpful with anxiety and stress, is to really, for example, we have this thing, I call it the pact, make a pact with yourself, or make a pact for your well-being. And the four parts are the pause, ask, choose, and then tackle, like take some action.